Actor John Jarratt has told a Sydney court today he was seduced into consensual sex by a woman who has accused him of rape. The 66-year-old has pleaded not guilty to the alleged rape in 1976.
John Jarratt taking the stand today, telling the court it was the complainant who beckoned him into her room. She said she recognised me from picnic at Hanging Rock when we first met, and she found me attractive, he said. I feel it was a seduction, and I unfortunately participated in it. I willingly had sex, and she willingly had sex with me. It was consensual. Mr. Jarratt rejected earlier evidence from the complainant that he came into her room smelling of alcohol, pinned her down and raped her. He said he had not been drinking and had driven home. I don't drink and drive, he told the court.
Under cross-examination by the Crown Prosecutor, Mr. Jarratt agreed that he didn't use the word seduction in his police interview last year, but he denied deliberately changing his account of what happened that night.
He also denied numerous questions from the prosecution about intricate details of the alleged rape. I didn't rape her, so what you are describing is a fantasy to me. The court also heard from actor Cassandra McGrath, a friend and colleague of Mr. Jarratt since 2004. She told the court she had played the woman who was tortured and murdered by Mr. Jarrett's character in the 2005 film Wolf Creek. He expressed to me his disgust and horror at that particular type of behaviour, referring to the actor's role. She said she trusted him completely. The jury is expected to retire to deliberate on a verdict tomorrow. Lynn Evelyn, SBS World News.